Sunday morning, it's a beautiful day here on the left coast once again. Now, a little history lesson. 50 years and one day ago, Neil Armstrong, Buzz Aldrin landed on the moon. So we're going to have a little bit of a historical perspective today. Now, we can't visit the moon for obvious reasons, but what we can do is get fairly close and visit the ship that recovered them when they splashed down. So today we're going to go and explore the USS Hornet. When they were rescued from the spaceship, they were then taken back to here, which was a quarantine module, basically a caravan or a trailer. Because back then they didn't know whether there was going to be some sort of space germs or space infection. And so this was the quarantine facility. They spent their time in. Days in quarantine. NASA only did this for a few more space missions, and then they realized that everything was hunky-dory and no one was bringing home any space germs.
For 234 miles, and I'm going to travel in at 20.
Sugar cone. Sugar cone.